In the olden days, Haridwar and Rishikesh were the starting points for pilgrimages to Badrinath, Kedarnath, Gangotri and Jamanotri. These used to be pilgrimages to be undertaken in the later part of life. Then there used to be those who sought knowledge and spiritual guidance. In 1968, the Beatles came to Maharishi Mahesh Yogi in search of transcendental meditation. Likewise, there were disciples of Acharya Rajneesh. There were many Westerners in search of Indian spirituality. There were also the likes of Steve Jobs and later Mark Zuckerberg who came to places like Rishikesh. Now the younger generation comes for adventure sports like whitewater rafting and bungee jumping, etc. Rishikesh offers everything to everybody. Those in search of deep knowledge as well as those fun-loving and nature-loving. For all these diverse people, from the likes of learned scholars like Chinmayanand or Shivanand Saraswati or Tapovan Baba to common folks, there is a magnetism in Rishikesh. There are two suspension bridges, one called Laxman Jhoola, built in 1910 and rebuilt in 1930, and the latest Ram Jhoola, which was built in 1985. These two suspension bridges are the lifeline of the people crossing the river from one bank to other bank. There are two whitewater rafting courses, one about 18 kilometers long, which has many rapids and generally enjoyed by the younger people. The second one is a short 5 kilometer portion where there are less number of rapids and the elderly can also enjoy. The places of interest to tourists are the Swargashram, the Gita Bhavan, Paramarthashram and Beatles Ashram or the Rajneesh Ashram. The view of the greenish colored Ganges flowing through the mountains is absolutely amazing and breathtaking. Chotiwala restaurant is a favorite of the tourists. This was established in 1958 and serves delicious Indian food. Lastly, the most important attraction of Rishikesh is the Ganga Aarti. It is held every day without fail at dusk. Although the Ganga Aarti is held at multiple places in Rishikesh, the most attractive one is at Triveni Ghat. Priests stand facing the river Ganges and offer fire to the river Ganges in prayer.